Hello everyone, today we are going to learn about various cuts of vegetable. When we are working in kitchen, we require various cuts of vegetables. So these cuts we are going to see one by one in detail. So let's begin with cuts of vegetables. We'll start with chopping first. How to chop onion? Take whole onion, peel it, cut it into two parts and then you go on slicing it. Just give one slight cut and this is what chopping is. Okay, with the remaining onion, we will mince onion. So we have to closely slice the onion. Don't keep too much of two cuts and go on slicing it. Mincing is cutting onion into very very fine particles. Our mincing is ready. You can see the difference, mince onion and chop onions. Now we will slice tomatoes. So slicing. When we are slicing, we have to ensure that the slices should be of even size and thickness. Now if you see the tomato, all slices are of same size. So uniformity is very very important. Same way we can slice cucumber. You can see all cucumber are sliced into even sizes. So we can slice tomato, cucumber, we can slice onions or any vegetables into same size. Next we will make batten cut, julienne, dices and brunoise. For making battens, we have to think first of all the uniform length of the carrot. Then this is not stable, so we have to make them stable. So cut all the sides. This trimming we can use for making mirepoix. Then divide it into equal parts. Okay, and then we have to make the so our battens are ready. Now we will make julienne. Cut it into thin slices. We have to be very very careful at the end and then stack them together and just thinly slice it. So our julienne are ready. Okay, with these battens we can make dices. So dices is cutting vegetable into even size cubes. So we can see nice even dices. And with this julienne we can make brunoise. Brunoise is cutting vegetable into small cubes. This brunoise we can use for garnishing or for preparing any dishes. So these are all small even cubes. So we have battens, julienne, dice and brunoise. We can make julienne and dices with the bell peppers. So like this way we can make julienne and dices can be made same way how we have done carrots. So these are the dices and julienne. Okay, we will see how to shred the cabbage. Cut the cabbage into half. remove this portion, keep it aside, and just slightly flatten it and go on, slice it very thinly and very closely. This we call it as shredding of cabbage. Next cut is chiffonade. For making chiffonade, we have to take the leaves . We will stack all leaves on top of each other like this way. Roll them nicely and tightly, and then slice them. So chiffonade is cutting green leafy vegetable into long thin slices, and these are most commonly used for preparing as a base for salads or as a garnish. You can see this, we call it as chiffonade, and chiffonade can be made with all green leafy vegetables like lettuce, spinach, etc. Next cut is veggies. Veggies is round vegetables cut into equally. So we have divided into half, then again cut it into half. The same thing, you can do it like this way also. Just slightly turn it. So this is what veggies is, and this is most commonly, it goes very well with the salads. Next cut is slitting. Slitting is cutting vegetable at the center lengthwise. So you can see this. So this we can make it with the lady's finger, that is bhindi, green chilies or brinjal, and we have to remove all the seeds and stuff the mixture inside. Now we are going to see roll cut. Now roll cut, as the name says, this is also called it as oblique cut. Now roll cut are made while rolling the vegetable, and such type of cut can be made with carrots, cucumber or any long vegetables. So we will see. So this is the way how the roll cuts are made, and these cuts are most popular in the Asian cuisine, and this can be used while preparing salads too. So these are all roll cuts. See how nicely beautiful they look like. Macedon is cutting vegetable into small cube, usually smaller than dice and bigger than brunoise. So we are preparing macedons. These are most commonly used in preparation of the salads or in rice preparation. So you can see the macedons of carrot, green beans and cucumber. We will see Parisian now. Parisian is cutting any vegetables or fruits with the help of scooper. This we call it as Parisian scooper. Just insert it and turn it. So we are making nice round balls with this. We can make it with the potato, watermelon, papaya. And this look very beautiful in preparation of the fruit salad or while preparing any type of salad, or can be used as a garnish also. So we can see this, we call it as Parisian. We will see chateau potato or turn vegetable. How to turn vegetable? Just remove the sides and then go on turning it like this way. Nice sharp edges has to be seen. So this is what Chateau potato is. So in today's lesson we have seen all various cuts of vegetables. Let us see. The first one is chop onion. This is minced onion, cutting onions into very very fine pieces. This is sliced tomatoes and sliced cucumber. We have jardiniere or battens. Then we have dices. These are julienne of carrot and capsicum. These are roll cuts, macedones, slit, wedges, chiffonade, shredded cabbage, chateau potato or turned vegetables, Parisian and brunoise.